go, Leonidas. We won.
How dare you humiliate me?
Vladitor, you imbecile. The deal is off. What are you doing?
Give it to me. I'll use the power of the silent core. What is happening? Hard to breathe. Powers draining. Painful, isn't it? With this orb, I've surrounded the arena with Doom Dimension hyperspace. The Doom forces are pouring in!
Aw, man, this is bad. Drago, can't you do something?
It's no good. The Doom Dimension is a world of finality for us, Bakugan. My energy is diminishing. I can't access my powers.
Oh, we've got to stop him! Back off, Vladitor! Don't drag my friends into this!
What a surprise! Now, it's down to just you and I.
The forces of the Doom Dimension have no effect on me, Vladitor. You forget, I was born there.
We're in big trouble. This is causing major tension between our world and the Doom Dimension.
According to my analysis, should the proportion of this hyperspace field continue to expand unchecked, it will reach massive size, leading to total destruction!
Dan! We need to focus everyone's strength on Leonidas!
I get it! Leonidas is the only one not affected by the Doom Dimension!
We're counting on you, Leonidas. Use our power to beat him.
Bakugan Brawl!
With everyone's power, Vladitor, I will stop your evil plan now and forever!
Very well. Let's see who the real champion is now.
Special rules. Each player has only one Bakugan. Players take turns placing down a gate card. The first player to get 3 gate cards is the winner. Double stands are not allowed.
Player 1's turn.
Try harder.
next time.
CPU choose turn.
Stand.
can't believe I failed.
I didn't defeat you alone, Vladitor. I had help from my teammates.
Marduk, I think my time is over.
But we were supposed to rule all Bakugan! Vladitor, wait!
Forgive me, partner. I have failed you.
Partner, it looks like my time has come as well.
No, you can't leave me. Don't go, Leonidas, please.
Goodbye. I'm proud to have battled with you.
Leonidas.
Vladitor, you can't! You can't just leave me here!
Vladitor may have been evil, but at least he had pride. Quit crying and stand up like a man.
You don't understand.
I know you really love Bakugan. Okay, so you lost your partner, but you're still here. Hang in there and you can play again. When you're up to it, challenge me to a Bakugan battle. Who knows, you might even win.
Watch out, kid. One day, I'll whip you good.
Maybe. I'll take your challenge anytime, but this time, as a friend. Thanks, guys. We couldn't have done it without you.
But Leonidas is gone. Aren't you sad?
Of course. But I get the feeling he knew what he was doing. I'm just proud to say he was my partner. At least, for a while.
Said like a true battle brawler. Come on, guys. Let's go home.
This is where I met Leonidas. What? It can't be.
How've you been, partner?
I can't believe it. Leonidas, I'm not dreaming, am I? What happened to you?
I don't really know what happened either, but just as he was about to vanish, Vladitor reached out and helped me.
Vladitor helped you?
He gave me his remaining powers, said I deserved them. Maybe he wasn't all bad.
I don't know what to say, Leonidas. I'm so happy to see you. We'll never be apart again from now on.
Of course not. We're partners. I promise.